Whether you are seeking a quiet spot to admire your blooms or a cozy nook for afternoon tea, a well-chosen wooden bench can elevate your entire outdoor space. The allure of wood. There are a reason wood remains a timeless choice for outdoor furniture. It offers a natural warmth and beauty that complements any garden aesthetic. Unlike metal or plastic, wood weathers gracefully. Plus, the variety of wood types allows you to find the good match for your budget and desired look. Here are some popular wood choices for your garden benches. Cedar, known for its natural root and insect resistance, cedar offers a natural, beautiful reddish-brown hue that matures to a silver gray. Redwood, another champion of durability, redwood boasts a rich reddish color that holds its own against the elements. Teak. This luxurious hardwood is the king of outdoor furniture. Teak is naturally water resistant and requires minimal maintenance, making it a good long-term investment. Pressure-treated pine, a budget-friendly option. Pressure-treated pine offers good weather resistance and can be stained or painted to match your decor. Choosing your bench. Now that we have admired the material, let's explore the different types of wooden benches available. Classic bench. This is the quintessential garden bench with a backrest and armrest for ultimate comfort, good for relaxing with a book or enjoying a conversation with a friend. Love seat, a smaller version of the classic tub bench, good for creating cozy nooks. Slate back bench, a more minimalist option with vertical slates on the back, offering a touch of style without compromising on comfort. Folding bench, good for small spaces or when portability is key. Built-in bench, this permanent fixture creates a designated seating area around trees, ponds, or other garden features. Design considerations, matching form and function. Beyond the types of bench, consider these factors to ensure your chosen piece complements your garden. Size. Measure your available space to ensure the bench fits comfortably without feeling cramped. Size, style. Match the bench style to your overall garden design. Classic bench suits traditional gardens while modern benches complement contemporary landscapes. Comfort. Think about how you will use the bench. Opt for a design with a comfortable backrest and armrest for extended lounging. Consider adding cushions for extra comfort. Sun exposure. If the bench will be in direct sunlight, choose a wood type that holds up well under UV rays. Maintenance. Consider your time commitment. Teak requires minimal upkeep, while cedar and redwood benefit from occasional staining or sealing. Pressure-treated pine offers a low maintenance option. Building your own bench, a DIY delight. For the DIY enthusiast, building your own wooden bench can be a rewarding project. Here is a quick overview of the process. Number 1. Choose your design. Select a plan that matches your skill level and desired features. Number 2. Gather your materials. This includes the chosen wood, screws, fasteners and tools like saws, drills. Number 3. Cut the wood. Follow the plan's instructions to accurately cut the wood pieces. Number 4. Assemble the bench. Use screws and fasteners to join the wood pieces together according to the plan. Number 5. Finishing touch. Sand down any rough edges and apply a stain for added protection and aesthetics.